Welcome dear friends, I am Sunidhi, I am in 10th class. She is my teammate Radhika. So today we will learn about the area of sector. Let us start.
So let us draw a circle. And let us draw a radius and another radius AN. Under this area, under this radius is called sector. And this is called major sector.
Now we will learn the find of area. So the formula is theta upon 360 multiply pi r square. This is the formula of find the area of sector. Thank you dear friends.